Leaving home right now just to head to the airport, and I'm so excited. I've just been jumping around. I'm just so keen. Just arrived at the hotel in Sydney, and the view out the window are these massive buildings, which is so different from Hobart. And it's about half an hour till my first shoot, and I'm so excited, and I can't believe this is actually happening. I'm in the hotel right now. I've got my first meeting with Priscilla in about half an hour, and I'm so excited. And I've just put my heels on and I'm practicing my walk.
Old ghost town, is it really that strange if I always want to change? And if only the time and space between us wasn't lonely, I'd disintegrate into a thousand pieces.
So I'm about to go in for my second meeting with Chuck.
Empty space, so.
So I'm in a park in Chatswood, and I'm just waiting for hair and makeup to arrive for my next shoot. And this is the park. Yeah, it's really pretty, and I'm really excited. So I had my meeting with IMG this morning, and I got a lot of really good feedback to take back home. And then I had a few hours to kill, so we went shopping and I got some new clothes. And then now I'm waiting outside cold, and that is my last meeting of the trip, which makes me a bit sad because that means my trip is over, but I'll come back soon hopefully, and yeah, we'll get to go to Bondi after this, so I'm very, very excited.
Is it really that strange if I always want to change? And if only the time and space between us wasn't lonely, I'd disintegrate into a thousand.